create custom animated emoji of yourself, your friends, or anyone with Meepop from Stupid Raisins. Meepop was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro 10. You can find it in the Titles browser under Meepop. Here you find the main Meepop effect, some speech bubble animations, and three helper backgrounds. Let's load up a background color and attach Meepop to it. I can quickly position, scale, and rotate the head with the on-screen controls. There's also a motion tracking square. More on that in a minute. There are different in and out animations available to you. The next section covers accents, which are different extras you can turn on. Below, you can customize the accent's colors, sizes, and positions. Next are all the different customization features. I'll go through and customize them to taste. There are a lot of different choices of features and different colors to choose from. It's cool that you can add things like glasses and makeup. When you're done, there are drop shadow controls if you're adding this to motion graphics. Or there's a motion tracker built in if you'd like to attach the head to some live video. Stupid Raisins Meepop is not only a powerful animated emoji generator, it's the only one, and it's super fun as well. FX Factory offers a huge selection of great effects, and if you don't have them yet, I suggest you go try them out at fxfactory.com.